No, all rooms are equal. The design and interior decorations of the room have no significance to the degree work that goes on in them. So it's not like the first degree is always in that room, the second here, the third, no. It's not like that. You can do the degrees in any of the rooms. Any other questions? If not, we'll go on to the next room in the next period of architecture. So if you follow me, please. And I ask the photographers to put their cameras away, please.